Assalamu alaikum students, how are you all? Hope you all are fine by the grace of Allah Almighty. Today we will start chapter number 17, weather and climate. So let's start with a weather. First of all, what is weather? State of atmosphere with respect to wind, temperature, cloudiness, moisture, pressure, etc. is called a weather. Weather actually describes the state of atmosphere at any a particular temperature. So that's why we can say that a weather can be described in terms of temperature, precipitation, for example, snow, rainfall, and hail. We can be describe weather in terms of wind speed and direction, visibility, and a cloud amount. So weather is the state of atmosphere, describing the example of the degrees to which it is hot or cold, wet or dry, calm or stormy, clear or cloudy. So on earth, most weather phenomena occur in the lowest level of the planet atmosphere, for example, in the troposphere, just below the stratosphere. So that is why weather refers to day-to-day temperature and precipitation activity. Our next line is, what is climate? So climate means the usual condition of the temperature, humidity, and atmospheric pressure, wind, rainfall, and other meteorological elements in an area of the earth's surface and for a long time. In simple terms, a climate is the average condition for about 30 years. So that's why we can say that climate describes the average weather of a particular part of a world at different times of the year. For example, in Britain, we could expect a cool summers and a mild winter with moderate rainfall throughout the year. So you can see that the climate is the average measurement of temperature, wind, humidity, snow and rain in a place over the course of years. So the climate is like weather, but over a long period of time. So we can recapitulate the weather and climate like this, that weather is affected by temperature, pressure, humidity, cloudiness, wind, precipitation and rain, and where is a climate? So climate is a long-term observation of the atmospheric condition at any location, like humidity, temperature and sunshine, etc. So the change in climate take a longer time to change.